It's 52 past six. I'm happy to report I never did get sick. Do you remember about 3 days ago when I sneezed and I said, if I'm gonna sneeze 3 times in a row, it's generally a sign that I'm getting ill? Never happened. And that might have been because I had my multivitamin not long after I had the sneeze. That's what I do. I take multivitamins when you start to feel on that sort of edge of becoming ill. I don't often take them, but I do have them. And when that happens, I eat them. I digest them. Who eats tablets? You don't crunch these things up, do you? Now, just a quick spider update. He has moved around a lot, so I was completely wrong. And my mother does watch my vlogs, and this is her house, and she hates spiders. So she's instructed me that at some point she will come down and remove the spiders, which is a shame because this little guy's getting bigger and growing quite well. And he's got a buddy up there too. Look, there's a buddy. He's got a buddy, Daddy Long Legs. And the little guy that hardly moved, he's doing his thing. He's growing. But just a heads up, boys. If you want to continue living the arachnid life, you better get out that door while you can. Me, I don't mind them. Mum hates them, so she's going to... Look how big this guy is, by the way. He's gotten bigger in the last couple of days, right? That's bigger than it was. Beauty. But the other thing, we were talking on CreatorCast. I mean, you know I'm a bit of a nut, right? You know that from watching my vlog. You know I'm a methodical, everything needs to be aligned and in place, and I've got numbers, and I'm always thinking about numbers and this and that. Well, we talked about it on CreatorCast. We touched on it, and I was saying... I couldn't show you this because the GH5 was my camera on CreatorCast on top of my computer, locked off. But I was talking about my clothing rack on the back of this door, and I was explaining how I have a system for this guy. And the system in my head works this way. How many racks are there? I mean, hooks? There's five. One, two, three, four, five. I've only got one item of clothing, my gown, to hang off this. By the way, that's just hanging there. That's why it's a bit wobbly. And so how does a methodical, mental nutcase like myself decide which hook to hang it off? Now, you might just hang it off a random hook, right? That's fine. If that's how you choose to live, that's fine. I like a system. So Monday's hook, Tuesday's hook, Wednesday, which it is, my dudes, Thursday's hook, Friday's hook, which then does... bring up an interesting conundrum. There's 7 days to the week and there's five hooks. So what do I do? When it gets to Friday or when it gets to Saturday and I need to hang the gown back up, if it's a cold day, I hang it back up on the Friday hook. And if it's not a cold day, so if I'm not... If it's a cold day on Saturday, it stays on that hook. If it's a cold day... If it's going to be a cold day on Sunday... Sorry, if it's going to be a warm day on Sunday, it jumps across to the Monday, so I don't have to... If I'm not taking it off the hook on Sunday when it's warm, it jumps to the next hook. That's how it works in my head. It is pretty nuts, isn't it? I mean, what would you do? What would you do? You got a hook, you got a rack, you got a hook, you got one item of clothing, you got five hooks, you got 7 days. There has to be a system, and that's just life, you know? That's why I've given my channel, like, every video is locked off to a minute. It's never over the minute. It's always on the minute. I've got all these, like, I just like that format of